This is the BEnergyAware Podcast. Hello and welcome to the BEenergyAware Podcast, brought to you by Get Empowered Audiobook and Patreon. You can find a link to both in the description of this episode. Overthinking. Well, I wanted to bring this up today because sometimes I hear some people say that too much thinking is not good. They also say that overthinking is a bad thing. But how much is exactly too much thinking, and what does that mean? What is overthinking? Some people are natural thinkers, and that's definitely true for highly sensitive people, who are also deep thinkers, and that's actually a really good quality to have. So why would a lot of thinking be a bad thing? Well, first I think we need to be able to tell the difference between two things here. One is that there is something that we could call negative thinking, which can trigger emotions that really don't feel good because they're connected to a negative event from the past. And then they trigger our mind to start thinking even more negatively. And then we simply end up worrying, and it's hard to stop and go back to feeling good. And the other thing is thinking about possible solutions. Whether we feel emotional or not, we just keep a positive attitude and are focused on finding the best solutions and answers to our questions. So I'm guessing that when people talk about overthinking as a bad thing, they probably mean worrying. Thinking and worrying are two different things. And something else I want to mention is that even when worrying is put aside, and we keep a positive mindset and are focused on finding solutions, there are still timelines and deadlines to consider. It's good to take the time to think about something, but what can happen is that sometimes we need to take action sooner rather than later, and instead of doing an acting, we keep procrastinating. And how to know how much time is best to take? Well, it really depends on a particular situation. Whenever I find myself needing to think through something, I remind myself that I deserve to take as much time as I feel I need to take. And this is where I check in with my intuition to make sure I'm doing the right thing. So once again, the two situations where we could say that overthinking is not a good thing is when we end up worrying, and when no action is taken for longer periods of time. Well, anyway, let me know your thoughts about all this. I would love to hear from you. Get in touch with me through Instagram at BEenergyAware or through my website, BEenergyAware.com. Of course, leaving a review on Apple Podcasts, as always, means a lot to me. And please share this podcast with your friends. I'm Bran, your host, and I'll talk to you again very soon.